Hello there.
My name is Mr. Spinsby. I'll be covering radiation.
Radiation comes in many forms.
However, there are different types of radiation.
For instance, you have microwaves, which are used by microwave at home to heat up food.
And I'll talk about gamma rays, X-rays.
And those are electromagnetic radiation.
But there are also particle radiation, such as alpha radiation, beta radiation, and neutron radiation.
How radiation is used in many ways. Even though it's dangerous, very bad properties.
People find ways to use radiation in different forms.
Microwave, for instance, is, well, I just said this to heat food.
And other objects, depending on what you're heating, and even for yourself, they actually use radio waves to bounce around and call somebody, and it bounces, hits their phone, in a sort of way.
As power, well, I mean, it's not itself uses power, but radiation does use power, like nuclear plants.
It does cause ionizing radiation, which is the harmful version. So I guess uranium actually produces radiation all by itself.
The kind that is harmful to us.
Now, the kind that is most harmful to us is ionizing radiation.
Ionizing radiation ionizes atoms.
Which is how does the damage it can do to us?
Ionizing radiation is found in uranium and X-rays.
So when you get a CAT scan, careful.
Nuclear radiation is the most dangerous of all due to how powerful it is, depending on the area where it happened, how close you are to it.
And the more radiation you have, the faster you'll have symptoms and/or die.
How fast symptoms?
Usually symptoms of radiation appear in 24 to 48 hours, depending on the amount.
If you're lucky, you'll have very little damage effects, and sometimes if you're super lucky, they will not show up for years.
It really depends on the radiation, depending on how long you stand around it.
Like Chernobyl, for example.
Now, how it's measured.
This is what enters the body. There are more measurements. It's not just cervix making this here.
So that's what it is in the body. So it is measured in very different ways.
But this one is used for when it enters the body.
It's a version of V on the screen here.
Now the symptoms of radiation. Radiation burns, sap and flood, nuclear bomb, like Hiroshima and Nagasaki, there are pictures of that if you want to look them up.
Mutations over time, I'm not really sure if you actually, there's more pictures than that if you want to look them up, but sterilization is another one, tumors and cancer.
And sometimes they just keep coming.
I mean, maybe you're lucky they don't come for you, but you'll die from it.
Especially from cancer.
How is it so deadly?
Radiation is deadly due to its ionizing properties.
It knocks molecules, damages the DNA, blood.
The blood is how you get cancer, because if you have bad luck, it's going to... Move the copies itself.
Well, radiation can affect copying itself, which causes cancer, in some cases you get tumors.
It also creates free radical effects in water.
Now, when your body is made of 70% water,
there is going to be a lot of these, and they damage everything around them, and they are highly energized.
So that's like free radicals in my hand, water, everything.
There's like an unstoppable force.
And thank you for watching.
No, thank you guys.